are streaming in the morning like we usually do. Now, what I'm going to say about this is I'm going to play Crash for a little bit, and then I'm going to play my usual. Destiny 2 with some Gambit. I'm ready for today. Today's a special day, y'all. Y'all don't know. Today is a very special day. Today is the playoff again for my Braves, which I'm showing my support for the A-Day. My lady is coming over today after work. I hope she's having a good day. She had a rough start to her day, and I hope it's getting better. She was super ecstatic when she found out I hit affiliate yesterday morning, and she was also really happy that someone gifted her a sub to my channel too, so like, I'm really happy for her. I love this level, but at the same time, I have a very low hate relationship with this level.
Look at us, just like the old days, working together against those who sweep us down and humiliate us by forcing us to pick out our own birthday card and sign them from him. I can't say I see the appeal of all that jumping you do. Perhaps I don't have the right...
I didn't get burned right there. I don't know.
Sometimes I think you're my only friend, and then I realize, no, that's right.
About press the button. Oh, shit. No. That one gym, and I think I'm pretty close too. Oh, I should have done that. Especially with trying, you know. Okay, so I tried for a good bit of the boxes. I didn't go for all of them, but I did get a good bit of them. So.
Oh.
T34RNTV, thank you for the follow. I just now saw this. You must have followed when I was not live. Who haven't done it, please go do it as quickly as possible. Go give my guys all a follow. He's trying to hit affiliate. And I would really appreciate it, because he's only 5 away, y'all. He's only 5 away from achieving the dream. Level your timing has got to be on. Oh.
prick.
Alright, we're gonna get through. Ooh. I see that. Double jumping is not the way around. I think. Let me figure out whether it is or not. See, the single jump is not the way either. Maybe... I don't want to quit and not do... the bonus level like I did in the last one. Like, I hate missing so many boxes. And then I get flashbacks to Crash 1 where, like, all the boxes come raining down on me. Let's not miss that jump. That would be very stupid. There's TNT crates up there. accept. Oh, I went the gym way. I hate this part so much because that fucking jump. That jump is fucking impossible. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! I don't like how there's just a random nitro crate there. Say this, I'm being serious. This is when the pros come out to play. Like I needed to. That one's hard though. That part's hard. Like, from the rest of this level on, it's not a case. Although, I'm making it look easy, y'all. I'm swearing to y'all, it's not. It is not easy. Time everything perfectly. Like, it is a challenge. Like, I'm happy I've gotten this far. See, it's not easy. You gotta remember to spin and all this shit. So. That I missed 6 boxes. I don't care. I'm just happy I'm fucking done with that level.
Oh, good! You've arrived! And now for your reward! Just stay put while I test this. Hold still.
No.
For science! Got the face! I just need to know if this is lethal. Fly, my gelatinous puppet fiddlesticks! Enjoy your trip. This one has extra babatulinum. Yes. Ooze your way to victory. Oh! Why? Why don't people take me seriously? Taste my reptilian wrath!
My cloaca!
No!
Let's get out of here!
In the majority, because I think it is a majority who liked this game. It's just the minority who loved. Who loved Wrath's Cortex more. Oh. gonna switch it up. We're gonna switch it up. Because you guys already know we're gonna do some Destiny 2.